The Earth has over 300 quintillion gallons of water on it, comprising objects such as oceans, clouds, glaciers, and most importantly, life. Water is an incredibly important part of life, as it not only is an ingredient of photosynthesis and a byproduct of cellular respiration, but it is also a polar molecule that can separate molecules into their composite ions and transport them in and out of cells. Even though there may be a lot of water on Earth, less than 2% of it is freshwater that is not trapped in ice caps or glaciers. Accessible freshwater is becoming an increasingly scarce resource around the world. Even major cities are beginning to run out of water. Without water, people cannot raise livestock, water crops, or even sustain themselves. Therefore, it is important that we prevent wasting water by taking simple measures such as turning off faucets when unneeded, taking shorter showers, and by reducing pollution that renders water unusable. Conserving water is integral to the long-term survival of our planet.